Hello, everyone. I am your host, Vitamin D, and thank you for taking your daily dose of D. Today, we are jumping into Blackwood Crossing. Found this on the Steam store page, just searching through the indie games. Looks like a very story-driven campaign about these two orphans, I believe. Scarlet and... I don't remember the little brother's name. But here's the title screen, Blackwood Crossing. Let's jump right into it. Alright, we're on a train. There's Scarlet.
Scarlet? Scarlet! Are you there? Scarlet! It's me, Finn! Help me, Scarlet!
It's Ratman. Alright.
Help! Help me, Scarlet! I'm trapped!
Finn? Are you in there? Get out of there! You'll get us both in trouble.
Want to play Simon Says? Simon Says, pee yourself.
Shut up.
Come on. Simon Says, follow me.
Finn, don't run.
I forgot to turn on the subtitles. So, now we'll continue.
Why can't he just sit still? You better not have been messing with people's stuff.
He had a Game Boy.
He'll lose that, and then there'll be hell to pay.
Okay. So we're on a train.
Where have you run off to?
Scarlet, you're supposed to be playing.
You'll upset the other passengers.
There's no one else here. Simon says, look up. Simon says, look down. Nice shoes.
Finn, where are you?
Simon says, open the window.
Which one?
Simon says, open the window.
Which one? Oh, it's the one over here. Okay.
The window, Scarlet. Simon says, open it.
Alright, well. Opening the window.
Now you're getting it. Simon says, pick up the pen. Thief!
Oh, enough already.
Simon says, go to the door. Open it.
Okay. It's kind of an interesting way to do a tutorial.
I didn't say Simon Says.
Sarcastic.
Ha ha. Very funny.
Simon says, open the door.
That was locked.
Well done.
Oh.
Now. Simon says, walk forwards. Simon says, keep going. Wait! Don't look right!
I already did.
Finn, is that you? Who are you?
Simon says, wake up!
Huh. I wonder if this is going to be kind of like a... Alice in Wonderland type situation. See how far we go down the rabbit hole.
Finn? Finn? Don't play games.
Whoa. Huh. I'm wondering if this maybe is a horror game. because it is kind of creepy.
Wait, come back!
Maybe it's more fantastical. Alright, calm down.
Scarlet!
Whoa, what's happening?
Finn?
Oh. I'm coming! Help me! Please!
What is this stuff?
I can't hold on!
Get off!
Huh. Some black goo pulled my brother into it? I don't... Huh. I mean, the only criticism I have so far is the controls are a little wonky, but overall this is kind of cool.
Finn! Finn, where are you?
Alright. There he is.
There you are. Don't run off.
It's Grandad.
Granddad's a little staticky.
Did you put the mask on him?
There are more.
Finn? Don't disappear again. That looks like Grandma.
Sweetheart, you would forget your head if it wasn't bolted on.
Whose head?
Check you out.
It's a look.
When did you get into movies?
I'm full of surprises these days.
You know, I've quite forgotten where it is we're going.
It's like they're frozen, but you can still hear them.
I think they're trying to talk to each other.
Where did you go?
What is that? I can't get through it.
Okay, well... Looks like I gotta backtrack. This game is kind of trippy.
Oh, that's odd.
Finn's stuff. Where do I go? Item in one of the cars that I need. Looks like a very solid coffee. Okay, so...
Sweetheart, you would forget your head if it wasn't bolted on.
Oh!
What?
They moved.
Huh.
You daft old sod. You've no better idea than me.
Ah, well, we'll muddle along together.
Wow, what is going on here? Okay, let's... onwards.
What a freak show. I know her.
You know who she is?
No, not quite.
Huh.
Oh, what's he doing here?
Who is it?
He's a bully.
Oh, get off! Miss!
Okay. Can I interact with her? Yeah.
Steve? Are you there?
Steve was Dad's name.
Is that our mother?
We saw him before.
Who?
Didn't you see him? He was creeping around. I've got my eye on you, rabbit boy.
The girl burns bright. Do you know her?
Which girl?
The girl burns bright.
Okay, it's for pizza.
Do you know her?
I know him, too.
She's lying.
I'm here, Annabelle.
Annabelle? I think it's Mum and Dad.
Really? I think so.
That's Cam. Why does he have a bag on his head?
Yeah.
And why is he dancing with our old primary school teacher? Finn?
Know her? Know who?
Is that Mrs. Lyndhurst? In a mask?
Looks like it.
You're braver than I thought.
I might have known wherever you were up to no good.
Okay. We can interact with something.
Pull it! Pull it!
That's your party piece. I thought Grandma was going to kill you.
Okay, so... it's like... what the hell is going on?
What's this all about?
Listen to what they're saying.
Steve, are you there?
I'm here, Annabelle.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, you have to match it up.
I might have known wherever you were up to no good.
And then I go over to him. Okay, it's like a puzzle. I get it now.
I feel like I've gone through the looking glass.
Yeah.
Oh, get off! Miss!
Got it.
Yeah.
The girl burns bright. Do you know her?
And then then it goes to this guy.
Know her? Know who?
Okay.
Okay, I got them all. Are they in different positions now? Or, no, they must be ahead. Ah!
Ha! Serves him right.
Stay with me and don't get lost.
We're not in school, miss. You can't tell me what to do.
Dottie tells everyone what to do.
Finn, have you been seeing all of this?
I can see.
That's very reassuring.
Where are you?
It is. It's them. How do you know?
I dream about them sometimes. But never like this.
How come I feel like I'm going to be really sad?
Where are we going?
By the end of this.
And why do I feel like we've forgotten something?
Yeah, what does Rabbit Boy want with Cam? There isn't much time. The girl. The girl is the light.
I've had enough girl trouble. Go and bother someone else.
Huh. Okay. I'm getting a lot of backstory here, but no context.
That's me.
You might as well have glued that phone to your ear.
She looks happy.
Come on! You promised!
What did I promise?
I don't remember. But a promise is a promise.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna...
Where are you going now?
I'm going to check my...
Rub off, Finn. I'm on the phone.
Oh. Okay. This is going to be like... telling a story about... holding on to what you got while you have it.
What did I tell you about running off?
I'm trying to make sure I'm not just like a loop.
Finn, where did you go?
jacket. No boxes this time, though. Alright, well, I think that's going to be enough for just this episode. I'm going to be doing some shorter ones with this series. Well, I have a feeling there's going to be, like, some feels going on in this game. I haven't really read anything about it other than you can complete it within a couple hours. So I'm going to be doing about 15-minute episodes apiece. I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you for taking your daily dose of D. I've been your host, Vitamin D. We'll see what Finn and Scarlet get up to next time. Bye.